Thank you so much for joining me today. And I'd like to invite you to my show. We'll discuss how you can achieve emotionally healthy relationships, how you can recognize true and lasting love. What we'll discuss this season is three primary components of an emotionally healthy relationship. Now, briefly, the first thing is thinking right thoughts. You will be amazed at how important it is that you think positive thoughts, not only about yourself, but about the opposite sex and about the type of people that you're going to draw into your life. I can tell you from my vast experience of working with individuals, you can't think, I only draw losers into my life and then expect to achieve relationship success. It just doesn't work out that way. The second component is having a relationship plan. Now, when I was a matchmaker, a lot of people didn't want to detail the type of person that they wanted to draw into their life because they were fearful that they would miss out on the right person, on true and lasting love. And I can tell you, it just doesn't work that way. You have to be able to visualize how you are going to feel in that right relationship. So keep that in mind. And lastly, it is my belief that faith is the glue that draws all this together and helps you to heal from past relationship hurts, from past pain, and from anything that is holding you back from experiencing the love that you have in your heart. So I encourage you, tune in. Look at my show, Nancy Pena's Right Relationships, and I look forward to helping you achieve true and lasting love. Thanks again.